Now, acupuncture has been long known to relieve pain, but there hasn't been much scientific evidence to back it up. Recently, researchers from Korea and Harvard University were able to prove that acupuncture is effective in relieving wrist pain. Park Se-young has the details.
Carpal tunnel syndrome is a common work-related condition that can be caused by repetitive hand and wrist movements. In a clinical study of the condition, researchers from Korea and Harvard University were able to present scientific evidence of the effectiveness of acupuncture for relieving the pain. In a study of 80 people with carpal tunnel syndrome, the researchers found that real acupuncture led to measurable improvements in median nerve function at the wrist. The subjects were broken into three groups. The first got acupuncture at the wrist and ankle, the second got it only at the wrist, and the third had fake acupuncture.
The measure of nerve conduction at the wrist only improved in the groups that had real acupuncture, and not in the group that received sham acupuncture.
The effects of the acupuncture treatments were observed by measuring the brain's reaction. This is the first time that the principle of the treatment was identified through objective data from clinical research and brain imaging technology.
The interesting thing that we found is that the brain in chronic pain patients is the important organ for transmitting acupuncture effects, and we specifically used MRI research and functional MRI.
The study was published in the journal Brain, and the researchers plan to devote further research to acupuncture treatments for pain relief. Park Se-young, Arirang News.